Hey guys. So, we're going to play Let's play. I'm going to create a sim, and this is the sim I'm going to be in here. It's going to be in the Zim View apartment. So, we're going to create a sim here. I don't know how this is going to turn out. I hope this turns out really well because I'm not able to see the screen thing. So we're going to go with this and see how this goes. So if you guys don't know, hi, my name is Rigalup Sims here. Rigalup Sims. I also have a TikTok, Rigalup Sims 02. And I have a Twitch, Rigalup Sims as well, that I stream my Twitch streams on there. And then I also
Skimbo Jorm
on TikTok post content and add to it. So we're gonna get started. We're gonna create a female. I know. I'm always starting off with it, but we're gonna start something a little bit different, kind of in a way. I don't know. So we're gonna make her single in the city, and we're going to have it where this will be her journey. Right now, we're going to do the whole create a sim scenario, and then we're going to go from create a sim, and we're going to place her in her apartment and have life and all stuff like that. How that goes. Her aspiration. I'm trying to think, because I really want her aspiration. So, we have to save up to own a business. We can make her business. Okay. So, be an optimistic person, to be optimistic during the times where the struggle is real, because I feel like that would play an important role into thing. And I feel like my computer's gonna be slow. No, God. Yeah, okay, we like her to be optimistic. Real estate will be good. I think well balance will be good because I feel like she can be able to like maybe do some yoga in the morning. We'll get her a yoga mat or something like that. She could just not even really necessary to do a yoga mat. We could just have her doing like some yoga trends. Yeah, something like that. We'll make her a foodie because I love food and I think that would be great. Ooh, we could do a photographer and then she could have her own photography business maybe. or something like that. Because they're doing, we could figure out something that will be good for her. Booty would be good. We'll do that. I want her to have the photographer thing, and I want to say I want her to be handy as well. So she'd be business savvy, handy. That way she have a lot more a lot more options for like her career wise thing, because she have all these traits, these little traits here that would be beneficial to her. So, and with that being said, it's going to be time to get her a little bit of a makeover. Because here, the hair. I do have a lot of hair CC. Keep bringing the collection the way it is, because I yeah, we're going. It's going to leave it there. 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 Okay. We'll see. We can do a little bit of makeup here. Not too much, but still keeping her. We can try this. Have that, and then we go to accessories, because that's where the eye stuff is. Where is that? Oh, you know what? The nose ring in there. Okay. Where's that one? Is that this? Bit more accentuating things. Okay. So we'll go with lips. We add some stuff. We make a little bit. We make a little bit of modifications here. With nose, we need some CC nose, but there we go. Okay. Only gonna do too much over the top stuff, but I want the lips. That's so many of the lips things. I'm like, I don't know. I always got a problem. What is the one with a little bit of gloss stuff to it? That's a little bit better. We're gonna add a little blush on the cheeks. We'll take some. Yeah, sometimes you just a simple ground will look over. It'll be a little bit of a but as far as it goes there. Selena, we need you a top to bottom makeover. Alright. For most people that don't know, I've been playing The Sims since the original OG Sims. It was kind of funny, you know, the day that I was playing, a lot of people didn't even know that there was original Sims. It got me into playing The Sims. I'm still the only one that plays. I'm not 100% sure if she plays, but I think I've played a lot more. I think the only Sims I haven't played is Sims 3, and it's irking me because I don't play Sims 3. I wish that the Sims game you get effects for. I didn't realize I'd never seen this top in other colors. This one only comes in one. As much as I love base game stuff, like the I obsessively love the sea stuff. I love how to add and talking to the thing and make them to what they want to be impressive. Like it really fits the part of our Sims, like our Sims. Oh, isn't the hand? Like the Rebel Sims to be able to be part of, like a bad thing, be able to actually have a way of having. everything like that. Guys, some noises. That's my cat. Best chance to be a little bit weird. He loves being weird. I don't mind him being weird, but let's just do it every time. Okay, we'll put some socks onto her. You want some cutesy socks? I just want basic socks. You have Adidas. Okay, put that for sandals. Let's see. I thought I was going to have to, Sorry, I'm still under there, and I'm trying to... I just realized. Take the socks off. Okay. I'm going to do these two. I'm going to have to change the pants. Pants I love. For some reason, my pants said I want to play in the game. And I haven't taken them out since. Now, why is there like that? Alright. We're brown? Yeah, we can do these. I don't feel like I need to change the top.
Okay, we're just gonna be weird, guys. Bear with me.
I mean, I like some of the stuff that's in the game, but I also feel like I don't know what I do to this is that I'm a... So, basically, this will be all... Like I said, we're gonna move into... Let's see, went into her apartment. Okay, formal wear. We're just gonna pick a... temporary outfit. Do that. And I'll put no milk on it. Okay. No. I'll do that. There we go. She looks, she's like hell tall. In a mailman, which so PJ's there we go. We'll just keep it simple. Don't make it look too big. That would have been cute. I can do these. Okay, party outfit. Actually, I like it. Really bad. I like it. One more. Yeah. Hot outside. No. What the hell is this? Okay, first off, no. Mm.
How am I getting this? That's about the Wednesday. Okay. We got a different color. Right. And winter. Oh, that reminds me. I need to go back to the PJ ones. I don't want to be like, because we get winter time in here. It gets winter time. And then I'd rather her to have, like, you know. Whatever, but mostly it's just like, I don't know, just winter. I mean, my thing is, when the winter time, I'm like, nope, that's not cats. We gotta get the matching bonnet. Yes, for her PJs. Keep the hairstyle protected. Angles in the background. Okay. Okay. So, I think we got where we need to be. No, I think we're going to lie later. So, if you want to, guys want to find her in the gallery, she's under Ricky Love Sims. And there we go. And now we're going to put her in her house and save. And then we will, then I will stop recording and put that off to the side, and then we can have so at this point we're going to use the last sheet. Real estate is basically that. Alright, that's right. I did have the cheat mod where they get higher increase funds when I create a sim, which is actually good. I mean, she will be like, this money, we'll have it, her story, backstory, this money she saved up before, which says she moved out to get started with trying to find her career as an adult to just have a life. So right now, get her acclimated, and then settle for a little bit, get her I want to play while I'm having room. I think I consider getting her room. Think that's good. So yeah, I definitely think the new journey. So if you guys have any questions, you guys have some see again. Or has my life was very different drama, or just what should she get to? Should she be a person that wants to marry in? I'm still thinking about getting her to be a sugar baby and get a sugar daddy, or you can get a sugar daddy and be able to just do things that I some things and so that I like that for her to be a sugar daddy and get some a little bit of income, just a little money here and there, you know, time with anyone. But I'm not, I definitely be like I try it as good, but it's also so hard to get thing, so we'll see how that goes. Through that journey. So like this a series to do, and I want to like get started. That's why I thought it is. I modded some of the I redid some of the apartments in here. We're going to continue to modify this apartment more to her specifications. I should say to more to fit her more. But I definitely don't think we have a problem. So she just moved in. We'll pay the rent. Do the utilities. At home services, and we'll do water, power, cell phone, cable. And if it's too much, then they all right, let's back here. So yeah, that just somebody was living here. All right, so yeah, I this up. She's got some stuff in here. This her TV. Wait, I kind of like the way I have this. This is computer.
Yeah. If you go. We have. We got the area. And then I made two sets of buckets. Kids. If you have kids, her partner will have that. And there's two bathrooms there. So she don't have to worry about that and stuff like that. I'm excited because I want her to out through. So I kind of like the way right now. I kind of took the tickets I've taken some stuff out of the other part of the wall, kind of open up the kitchen. I do add some more to the kitchen, and then I added these plants. I don't know why. But... the little island here to cook. This is an amazing view. You see a lot of stuff. Let's see what shirt it is. Feel hopeful, open about the future, be optimistic, and he's being happy. What's gonna happen? I'm not gonna get inside this to happen, which at least we can think about this one time's relationship. Yep, this are the finances. You know, just keep us, we'll add more stuff. I'm gonna pause this here and I'm still moving there. You want to see in the that being hit before and see you guys in the video. And you guys have a great one.